Kawasaki with the red number plate, sporting the number one.
Villopoto
off the track.
Big mistake, he goes over the berm. He's got to get back on as quickly and as safely as he can. What do you say about that?
Well within himself.
Villopoto
alongside of Stewart. And he goes down again. Ryan Villopoto, and he's limping. And then another rider crashes. It's Tickle.
Yep.
And Villopoto was limping as he get back to his bike.
So right here, right, so he's going to triple pass, but he jumps too far to the right and lands on that inside tough block. Just misjudged it a little bit.